everyone. They are toxic or something. So it's there. We just need a spark. And a kingdom. But we cannot provide that spark because we're just going to go down as an economic situation in America. We got to make sure that when Monsanto gets taken off the board, that we can replace it. Okay? Some good stuff. So, even though we haven't been able to do it yet, we still know we have to. And we really know how, we just haven't been able to do it yet. And we got people at the University of Hawaii that not only learning from sitar, but they're also learning some of the old sitar things that sitar used to teach about taking care of the soil and being organic farmers and having diversity and all the cover crops and making sure your soil is the thing that is alive. All those kind of teaching that they were teaching us now to be able to bring those things back. Because now the community is doing those kind of things. So there's a reason for those kinds of things to come up. So it's going to be a bottom-up kind of replacement. And as the last thing I want to say is, it's going to take you guys. We went to the legislature. We yelled and we screamed at Suji and we screamed at Calvin Sale and called him names and everything. I mean, we were going wild over there. And it went for a year. The next year, the task force came into being and all this kind of thing. But what we need is you. We need you this year to put some pressure. We need you to go ahead and say that you have the right to know what you are eating. That way, you know, it's not a culture-based thing, it's a survival thing, and we all need to survive. And we're not going to survive if you don't say no. I mean, all of them would love to say no, but no. We want to make sure we can survive on our resources. In this case, Monsanto is so powerful. I mean, they're unreal powerful, but not as powerful as you. So, this year, we need to make some kind of inroads into this labeling bill. We have to get our food labeled because they're doing all these things that are wrong. We cannot trace it back to these guys because you don't know what the hell you're eating. You cannot say why you're sick or why nothing because there's no links. So the same way they sneak the Molokai, they're still sneaky. That's who they are, they're sneakers. Besides other things. So, you've got to shine the light. I remember when my father used to come home all drunk. You know, like cockroaches used to run and make cane walls. And that's what we need to do. We need to turn on the light and watch these cockroaches run. Thank you.